Hey y'all, I'm back with another video, and today I'm gonna be showing you guys how to do some dances. So yeah, you might hear some noise because that's my brother's phone and the TV, but yeah, we still do this. Hold on, Nita. I'm so sorry. I think I was not prepared for this already. Anyway, the first dance we're gonna do is show you guys how to mini walk, because I'm gonna show y'all how some people be mini walking in this room. But actually, I don't wanna hurt nobody's feelings, so I'm not gonna do that. But we're just gonna be showing y'all see dog clothes. We're just gonna be showing y'all how to mini walk first. So the first thing you do when you mini walk is if you use your right hand. When you mini walk, you do it like this, but some you don't do it like this. You don't mini walk like that. Okay? Mini walk. You put your hand like this, and you put your left leg like this. So you're using the opposite. It's like up and down. So if you're using your right hand, put your right hand like this. If you're using your left hand, if you're using your right hand, you're gonna put it like this. Then you put your left leg like that. You get your left hand and put your right hand leg like that. So it's like, see my leg? And I'm using my right. Let me show that door. Okay. But I'm using my right hand and I'm using my left leg as bandit. You don't move this one to say, just say, You don't move it like this and say, just say, You say, So it's like, mini rock. Wait, I messed up. It is like that. It's like, So if you get it, I put my right hand like this. I put my left leg like that. I put my left hand like this. I put my right leg like that. Mini rock. Mini rock. Mini rock.